Okay, right gentlemen. So as we were in surface areas and volumes, we already discussed in this particular chapter about exercise 13.1 and exercise 13.2. Some of the questions we solved in our last class, and some of the questions we will be solving today also. Okay? Right. So from exercise 13.1, which is mainly related with cuboid and cube, which is 13.1, exercise 13.1 is mainly related with the questions of cuboid and cube. So first of all, you understand that what actually is a cuboid or a cube. So a cube is a three-dimensional figure, and in which all the sides are equal, means in which length is equal to breadth is equal to height, that will be called as cube. Means L is equal to B is equal to H, and that will be equal to any one side A. Correct? Okay. Then what will be the surface area? Surface area, or you can say curved surface area, better surface area only, total surface area of a cube will be equal to A into A into A, and that will be A cube. If L is given to you, it will become L cube. Correct or not? Right. Then we will go for a cuboid. In a cuboid, length is not equal to breadth is not equal to height. So this will be a cuboid in which this will be length, this will be breadth, and this will be the height. Understood, gentlemen? Cuboid. So a brick is a cuboidal surface. Cuboid. Okay? A brick is a cuboid. This is cuboid and this is cube. So in which L, B and H are separate. So that's why its surface area. Sorry. Here, I am sorry, this surface area will not be there. Volume of a cube will be A cube. Okay, not surface area. Surface area of a cube will be 6 into A square. How it is? See, each and every surface is just like a rectangle. So for a rectangle, what it is there? Length into breadth. Area, length into breadth. So A into A will be A square. So for each surface, A square. Total, how many surfaces are there? Total faces of a cube, 6 faces are there, so it will be 6a square. Means a square plus 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 a square. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So total 6a square. Correct or not? So surface area of a cube will be 6a square. That a cube will be the volume. Right? So volume we are not going to discuss now. That will be separately in separate chapter, separate exercise, not chapter. Surface area of a cuboid. Here also you see, so six faces are there. We are not calling it as surfaces, faces. Each face. For this face, length into breadth. Same way at the top face, same length into breadth. Yes or no? Now for this face, what? Breadth into height. For this face also breadth into height. Correct? Okay. Now this front surface and back surface. Yes or no? So front surface is length into height. Back surface also length into height. Okay. So what it is? Two surfaces we are taking. Two times of length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. Yes or no? So two times of LB plus BH plus HL. That will be the surface area of a cuboid. Right? Okay. As for your in information I am writing U. Volume I am writing here itself.
A cube.
So it is A cube as we have done earlier. A cube. For this one?
LBH.
Yes. Volume of a cuboid. See, the logic is same. What? Here L was is L is also equal to A, breadth is also equal to A, H is also equal to A. So LBH, A into A is giving you A cube. Because here length is different, breadth is different, height is different. So you are writing length into breadth into height. Understood? So there is a relation between cube and cube. So exercise 13.1 basically relates with cuboid, cube and cuboid. Okay. So now in this question number 4, as I have given to you, let us solve question number 4. Question number 4, what it says? Okay. Question number 4 says that the paint in a certain container. A container is there, you have got paint. Paint, you know? So we are purchasing from market on walls and all, we used to paint. Okay. Alright. So paint in a certain container is sufficient to paint an area equal to 9.375 meter square. So what given to us that the paint in the container will paint, what is the area? 9.375 meter square. 75 meter square. So the paint what we have purchased, that is sufficient to paint this area, 9.375 meter square. How many bricks of dimensions? Okay. So dimension of a brick. What is the dimension given, gentlemen? Length is given. So brick is just like cuboid. So like this it will be there, which is used mainly for construction purpose. Okay, so just like cuboid it is. So it is having length 22.5 what? Centimeter. 22.5 centimeter. So we have to be careful. Why? Because here meter square is given. Right? Okay. Now 22.5 centimeter, breadth will be equal to 10 centimeter. Right? And height is equal to 7.5 centimeter. Very good. So as here it is given area meter square, so from here we come to know that here we need to find surface area only. Correct or not? Now surface area only we are studying. But in examination it will not be given to you that this question is from exercise 13.1 which relates to surface area. Like this it will not be there. Correct or not? So in examination question will be given to you. You only have to find out yourself that whether the question relates to volume, asking for volume or asking for surface area. Correct or not? So you from question itself you have to make it up. Now here, surface area of this brick, you can say surface area of one brick will be equal to, so 22.5 into 10 into 7.5. Yes or no?
Sir, it is volume, sir.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. This one 2 into, huh? Yes, we have to go for 2 into. Okay, so this will be equal to 2 into, now L into B, 22.5 into 10 plus 10 into 7.5 plus 22.5 into 7.5. So you have to multiply here, so 2 times, so this one will become 225, no problem. This one also will become 75. Plus, but this one will not become, we have to multiply it. Okay.
168, 75.
Okay, we'll see. 225, 75. So 25, 2, 10, 12, 1. So 11. And 75, 35, 3, 7, 2, 14, 3, 17, 1, 7 to 14, 1, 15. So 5, 7, 8, 6, 1. So 168.75. Okay. So 168.75. Very good. Now we need to add. So 2 into.
So distributive property.
Okay. So now you just add it. Instead of multiplying separately, you add and once you multiply with 2. Okay, so 0.75 will be as it is.
Sir, 468.
Okay, we'll see. Okay, 5, 10 plus 8? 18, correct? Right? Then 3 plus 7, 10. 10 plus 6, 16. Okay, 1, 3, 4. 468.75? Okay, right. So this one will be given to you. That 5 to 10, 7 to 14, 115, right, 8 to 16, 117, and 6 to 12, 113, 3, and 4 to 8, 19. So 937.50 watt centimeter square. Okay, so this has given to you centimeter square.
Divide by
100. But you see here, what it is there? 9.375 meter square. Either we should convert this to centimeter square or we should convert this one to meter square. Correct? So anyone we can do it. Problem is not there. Okay. So if you are converting it to centimeter square, you need to multiply it with 10 to the power 4. Why? Because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. But meter square is there, na? See, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 1 meter square will be equal to, this side also will be square. So this one will be giving you 10 to the power 4 centimeter square or 10,000. You have to multiply it with 10,000. If you are multiplying it with 10,000, then what you are getting? So, in 10,000, how many zeros are there?
4
zeros are there. 3 zeros will be utilized for removing this decimal. Okay, so your answer will be 93750 centimeter square. This one you have understood? Okay, very good. Now, what it is given that paint is sufficient to paint this much area. We are having a brick which is having this area. How many bricks are needed? So it means if suppose n number of bricks we need, so n into this area should be equal to this area. Correct or not? Okay, so n into 937.50. So here we will be writing number of bricks needed is equal to this one, 93750. Yes or no? Okay. Now we will be dividing it. So further, n is equal to 93750 by 93750. Point is there. Make it divided by 100. So into 100. See, if 10.5 is there, you are writing na 105 by 10. And if 1.05 will be there, so 105 by 100 you will write or not? So for this, if you are writing decimal, removing decimal, so divided by 100 will be there, that 100 will go at the top. Correct? Now you see, 93750, 93750. Fully cancelled. So fully cancelled, then 100. So n is equal to 100. It means how many bricks are required?
100
bricks are required. Can be painted. Understood? Okay. Just note it down.